And we've got an exciting new thing which I'm going to be telling you about later on in the show. But it won't be complete without the Pink Windmill Kids, would it? And here they are! Come on, kids!